Hey guys, Don Wolf here, and today I'm playing Tomb Raider, so let's get started right away. I have to go over there, but let's see what's in here. Just real quick. I'm pretty much halfway done with this game already, which is awesome.
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Paneer of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Paneer's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There is a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Paneer take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Well, that was Jonah's journal. Join the group.
Sam, I'm here. Lara.
Alex will be sorry you missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
Looks like they're fixing up the boat.
Right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift it more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
Looks like I have to go collect some supplies. That, I would have failed that. This wreck looks safe. This one will be blasted by my shotgun. Oh, I almost fell off that. Okay, some parkour. Did it. See what we have in here.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
What? How's our enemies over here?
What the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up for a second.
Wait, I can blast them with my shotgun. I only got two bullets.
But that could mean anything.
I'm so close to making another rifle.
You think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Oh, I'm gonna get him. How close do we got up there? Oh, there's a guy there. I can almost get him.
Damn it!
Got him. There was only two of them. Okay, let's try this. Did it. I don't see anyone else. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Who the fuck are you? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. What do you think?
Lady has been dead for hours. But cut off, brother.
Intruder! You're going down!
I just need to get through this fast. There's only two of you. But I saw I could jump and then do some cool move, which I'll try later on.
There it is.
Where's what? Supposed to grab. Oh, that thing. Well, that was easy. Kind of broke that, though. Oh, he didn't even see his friend die.
Get over here!
Oh, I missed him. Oh, he got me.
You're gonna die!
Got him. Got him. It's his own sword. Oh yeah, that's one of the special moves I unlocked. This is a great way to head to the beach. Missed him. Can I even shoot a bird? I'm just wasting bullets. Ninja rolled my way there.
Thanks.
What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now. Dr. Whitman.
You should have went that way, because there's probably enemies down there.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Lara. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Damn. I got a new bow. And it's way powerful now. Compound bow. Now I can kill people with that. Okay, what should we upgrade? Animal instincts. Yeah, I'll get that one. See if I can upgrade anything. My bow? I still don't have enough. I'm gonna wait to upgrade.
Lara, the Endurance is beached on the other side of those cliffs. You could probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Okay, I'm heading there. Ooh, I can make another shotgun. Oh, I can stick it into a rock. That's nice. He did say I could stick it into anything, but then I'm gonna have to jump and then... Yep.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
What's this doing here?
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this. I'm heading in. Going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
Trying to find my way up? Cooked a bird. Wait, did my box fall down there? All the way down? Okay, whatever. I got enough things to upgrade now. Wait, I use that. Okay. Should we take that way or the hard way? I'm thinking there's something special if I take that way.
So what they say? What's going on up here?
I can make another bow. Yeah, who the hell is she? Oh,
one of the Russians. Just one.
You're gonna Dimitri, Nikola,
too! Holy shit. Has anyone told Boris?
Mr. Banner!
I'm right here, guys.
I'm under fire!
I heard you talking about me. That's what you get if you talk about me. You get headshot. Supposed to do here? I think I'm taking the hard path. It's probably the faster path. Oh, let's drop down here.
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner?
Yeah, she's probably dead. Didn't work. I don't have any shotgun.
That should do it. What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Huh?
Stop. Get over here!
Yep. That was just two of them. Secret tomb. I'm guessing it's right here. Might as well get it. Who doesn't like secret tombs?
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Okay, that's cool. How do we get in? Where is the tomb? Oh, I can make a new rifle. Finally. Oh, here's the tomb. Duh, I'm dumb. Through this hole. It's dark in here. Oh, finally shotgun shells. There's a lot of secrets over here.
Where have all the children gone? Another name carved faintly into the wood. Coco.
Must have been some kids here at one time.
I can't do that now.
Yep, found the tomb. A commando rifle. That's awesome. Let's upgrade. upgrade this thing. Match grade barrel. It's 400. A scope? Yeah, I'm getting that. Now let's go get this too. Wait a minute.
Part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Where is this at?
The power's still on. How is that possible?
Ooh, some lightning water. Okay. How do I get in there? Power still works though.
Got to be a way across this water.
There's a boat. I didn't mean to fall in there. This video has no action at all. I might know what I have to do. Hold me. Oh, it turns the water off. Oh, it pulls that. Okay, there's stairs there. Oh, okay. I have an idea. It might work. Gotta do some ninja rolls first. I have to pull the boat, not ride it. Oh, well, duh. Get this thing over here. Yep, it's working. Go across the water fast. Okay, now what? Now I move this over here. Right, I think.
Got to be a way to make the water safe to cross.
That goes that way. Maybe this will work. Missed. Okay then, I do not know. Thought it'd work. Let me try something. I don't know how I'm supposed to get over there. So I'm gonna go back over here. I have an idea, just it's gonna take a while. Come on. That didn't work, okay. Jeez, this is hard. Really hard to do. Yeah, that did nothing. This might be possible. Nope, it's not. This is the hardest tomb I had ever dealt with. Why do I have to go over here? Well, that didn't do anything. Hmm. I have got nothing done in this video. On the boat? No. Can't. Maybe I've got sort of an idea, but I have to end the video soon. Which kind of sucks. If I get it over here, I can kind of. That's right, come to me. Well, I've got a great idea. I could put that light thing where that was. Come on! Yes! It worked! It worked! Finally! Now let's take a swim. That's what I had to do the whole time. I just had to put that light on that thing. Storage room. Oh, that's so not cool. Never just see what the treasure is. Made it out alive. Yeah, that was the hardest tomb ever in this game so far. I had to actually use my brain for once. Oh, it's not night. Good. Does it ever get night here? Going the wrong way. Right? Am I? I don't think so. This is the right way. Please be the right way. Please let me out. Yes. Finally. Can ninja roll again. I can jump on that. That's hard. I'm going fast.
That won't work.
I'm missing a piece to that thing.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection.
Well, that's kind of weird. Going in. Have no idea where I'm going, but the game tells me to go this way. This cave could collapse at any time.
The endurance. They're tearing it apart.
Upgrade that assault rifle again. I need 500 for that. But I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So I hope you guys like this video, even though it wasn't that good. But I'll see you guys in the next video. So bye.